Okay, let's take a look at the insides of the Pentel. Okay, so I'm going to take off the cap here, and if you take off the eraser, that holds in the lead, so the lead can come out here. Here are the pieces of lead. You got the clip here. Now, if you unscrew the cap here, the cap will come off, and you then can push out the inner barrel of the Pentel P205. And that's the insides of a Pentel.